Did you guys see that game? Phoenix and Raptors? A lot of people think I'm crazy because I said I love that game. You know some wins where that's a great win? Yeah. That loss was a great loss. Big can of whoop ass. And sometimes you need that. Yeah, it was hard for me to watch. But you know what? You know, I look at it this way. It's like taking one step back and two steps forward, you know? Having said that though, I'm predicting, you hear it first, I'm predicting that they're going, the Raptors are going on a 10 game winning streak. If you're a true Raptor fan, you agree with me. Yeah, we need to go on a 10 game winning streak to, because in the East, the top four is pretty sticky. So we need to separate ourselves, if you get what I'm saying. We need to separate ourselves from the rest of the gang. So a 10 game winning streak, we need that. Let's go Raptors.
Why are you doing that?
Did you catch that? That was pretty quick. Let's go Raptors. Why are you saying that? Let's go Raptors. Bang, 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 bang.